The video posted on a social media website shows a presenter from the state-run al-Libiyah holding a gun, saying the channel's staff is going to defend the station from a rebel takeover.
With this weapon, either kill or die today. You will not take al-Libiyah channel. You won't take Jamahiriya channel, Shababiyah channel, Tripoli, or all of Libya. And even those without a weapon are willing to be shield in order to protect their colleagues at this channel. We're willing to become martyrs.